Hello everybody, this is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome to a new episode of Mario Power Tennis for the Nintendo Gamecube. In our last episode, we started the Star Tournament in singles mode, and we completed the Rainbow Cup to start things off. And now we have only two cups left before the singles mode of Tournament mode is complete. So once again, it's time to roll with Waluigi as a star character, and let's go! It's now time to move on to the second Star Tournament Cup, the Moonlight Cup, played on a clay court. Let's go! Ah, no Peach this time. So I will not be facing Peach in the Moonlight Cup. Thank you, I was getting tired of playing against her all the time. Okay, time to start off against Luigi. Here we go. Wow! I just got schooled. Luigi just took me to school. Yeah, take that. Yeah, it's definitely in the Star Tournaments where the characters, your opponents will be tougher. Definitely. Get out of here with that move. I really can't believe I gave up the first points of the match. Gotcha. If I can just keep getting him with the lob shot. Whoa! Oh, nice try. Wow, that scared me. But since the ball didn't bounce, that's an out. Oh my god. If a ball goes out of the court without bouncing at least once, it's an out. Take that. Man, this Moonlight Cup, I already have the feeling it's not going to be so easy for me to win. I mean, Luigi's actually giving me some competition, which I like. I like competition. Competition is always good. But all I gotta do is get this point and I win. Yes! All right. I hope the early parts of that match weren't a preview of what's waiting for me. Okay. Two game sweep, one set match. It's time to move on. Yeah, I'm telling you, Star Tournaments, they're not easy. Not by a long shot. Donkey Kong. Hey, Boo won. And Wario beats Daisy. Well, look who I'm facing. This is the rematch from the Thunder Cup back in the Gimmick Masters. You guys may remember I faced Donkey Kong in the finals of that cup and beat him. So this is Donkey Kong's chance at redemption and revenge. Here we go. Oh, barely got that off. Oh no. Look out. Block it. Oh man. Wow. I got my work cut out for me here, ladies and gentlemen. This is not going to be easy. This is not going to be easy at all. Alright. I gotta beat him off the edge. I gotta make it so that he can't get to the ball. That's how I gotta beat him. I have to make those wide shots to the outside. What? Wow. I can't believe he did it from that side. Look at the angle of his shot. He really didn't help himself right there because he was angled so far to one side that all I had to do was hit it the other way and he wouldn't be able to return it. He would have had a better chance at returning the ball if he had done his power shot from the middle of the court. Oh, nice. Nice timing, DK. But it's not going to do you any good because I'm going to knock it home, baby. Oh, snap. Oh, man. That was close. Oh, come on, really? Man, this is... He's not letting me off easy. I'm telling you right now. He's fighting. He's losing right now, but he's fighting. I like that. Okay, let's go. Power shot time. Boom. Gotcha. Set point. Let's take it. Hey, yeah. All right. Second set. Let's see if I can take this and go on to the finals. Yeah, baby. Let's take it. Wow, good timing. I'll say lucky timing, but not lucky enough. Because I'm still winning. Oh, snap! Oh, he got that! I don't believe it. Oh, snap. Yeah! Okay, game point. All I gotta do is win this, and I'm one game away. Oh, I almost didn't return that one. I didn't think I was gonna be able to return that shot. One game away. Let's go, monkey boy. It's time for you to go home. It's time for you to go home and eat some bananas. I actually like bananas, you know? I haven't ate a banana for a long time, but I like bananas. But that's just me. All right. Oh, look out. Oh, look out. Here it comes. Oh, I got him. I got him. I got him. Ay-yah! You just got comboed. Oh, look at that. The ball was just inches away from hitting Waluigi in the face. Ball was just inches away from hitting him in the face. Okay. So, yeah, it's not quite as easy to get the shots past the characters this time. They're a little bit better at defending. But, nonetheless, four games, two straight sets, with two power shot winners, especially at the end. We are done here. It's time to move on to the finals. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. My throat's giving me trouble. Oh, look who I gotta face. It's time to face Boo in a 5-set match. That's right, a full 5 sets. And Boo is not going to be easy. Yeah. I don't play Boo very often, so I don't know what his tendencies are. But I'm going to learn as the match goes on. I'll tell you right now, I'm gonna get a crash course. Wow. How was that not that was perfectly returnable. I don't know how that got by. Yeah. All right. If I can just do the high lob, I'll beat him with it. No way! How did he get his racket activated? That's no way. That is like perfect timing. Only the CPU could do that. Haha, got you again. Okay, it's Boo's turn to serve. And Boo has a wicked serve, especially on his slice. I'm telling you folks right now, Boo's serve is ridiculous. It was even worse in Mario Tennis 1, the original Mario Tennis. It was vicious in Mario Tennis for the N64. I'm telling you right now. Come on, I know somebody out there has played the original Mario Tennis and can vouch for me on that one. Power shot time. Go! Go, go, go! Let's go, baby. Boom! Alright. Game on, Boo. Wake up, buddy. You're in for a fight. But then again, so am I. This is gonna be a fight. No way! I forgot he could do that. He, like, teleported. I forgot he could do that. Try again, Boo. Boo, I'm gonna keep doing that lob shot thing till you figure out how to stop it. Oh, wow. Well, that's one way to stop it. Again, a returnable shot. I don't know how I missed it. I mean, that's twice where Waluigi has missed some easy shots. Yeah. Okay, Boo. Your serve. Yeah, baby. Wow, such a simple shot, and I got him with it. Okay, that does it. Power shot time. What? What? There's no way, man. Okay. I can't mess with this guy, man. I think I found another character I can't mess with. Wow. I can't believe not only did he return the power shot, he beat me with He beat me after returning my power shot. That's what's amazing. But I'm still up 2-0.
Third set. Waluigi to serve.
I don't know how, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm finding a way to win. I'm finding ways to win. Yeah, boo. Okay, boo, it's time. It's time for you to be embarrassed. I'm gonna embarrass you. I might be doing that right now. I'm beating him 2-0. All I gotta do is win this set, and I win the whole match. Take me home, Waluigi. Let's go. We're going to the winner's circle here. Let's go. One more game. This is the final game. This decides the match. Boo is gonna have to hope for either a miracle, or he's gonna have to really start playing, because I'm kicking his butt right now. About to say, do a lob shot. Oh, let's go, baby. You're not returning this one. Championship point, and what happened? Okay, that was embarrassing. Championship point, let's try again. Oh, I got him. I got him on this one, baby. Boom! The trophy is mine! boom! Taking it to the house. Alright, 3 straight sets. And we have conquered the Moonlight Cup. Now give me my trophy! Alright, so the Moonlight Cup has been beaten. There is only one cup left. But we are gonna cut it here. So that is a wrap on this episode of Let's Play Mario Tennis for the Nintendo GameCube. We have now beaten the Rainbow Cup and the Moonlight Cup in the Star Tournaments, and there is only one cup left to play in the singles tournaments. It is the Planet Cup, the hardest cup in the entire game. But you'll have to wait till the next episode for that. So this is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. If you folks liked what you saw in this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And I will see all of you in the next episode as we take on the Planet Cup. See you then!